So, we should not be greedy. You should not be greedy. If you are greed for money, we will be buried before dying. And you will call us fettered worms. If you are greed for money, will be like a worm. Will be like a worm. Tell him, time as a stuff can be wasted. Tell him to be a fool ever so often, and to have no shame over having been a fool. Here, the father advised his son, let him leisure the time. Let him leisure the time. And he no need to worry, and he no need to ashamed for others' words when they called him as a fool. When they called him as a fool. Yes, when we are trying something, you know that some of the students, they are very eager to invent something. That time they have wasted the time, they lessened the time. That first time they didn't achieve anything. So in and around people, they will say, you are the fool, you have wasted time, you have wasted money. That time, we should not worry about their words. We should not feel ashamed for their words. The first itself I told, failure is the stepping stone for our success. The same thing only, the author advised his son, we should not worry about others' words